the library card. I'm here in Rodney at the McMillan Brothers Library, where I'm going to talk to Brandee, the CAP youth worker. Come on, let's go.
Go.
Okay. Hi, Brandee. How are you today?
I'm good, Larry. How are you?
Very good. I'm happy to be here in Rodney. It's been a while since I was out here.
This is a really nice library.
It is. So, how do you like your job with the CAP program?
I like it a lot. I especially like making the children's programs because they're on various topics that are really cool.
That's great. Christine told me that the cyber camps are programs for children where they can learn how to use the computers and the internet and have fun playing games and doing crafts.
That's right, Larry. She's exactly right.
So what themes have you chosen for your kids' cyber camps this year?
Well, I'm going to have one such as the Wild Wild West, an adventure around Rodney, Dr. Seuss, and then, of course, there's the playing on the Wii, because that's the best part.
You guys have a Wii here?
We do have a Wii here.
That's awesome.
I know.
So, what games do you guys have for the Wii? Just the regular Mario games, or do you have other ones as well?
Well, we have Mario Kart, we have Super Mario Brothers Galaxy, we have Alice in Wonderland, we have Wii Sports, and tons of different games.
My favorite game on the Wii is the bowling. I love it.
I like the tennis better.
Do you? I'm not too great at the tennis. In real life, I can't even bowl with my big hands. So what about some of the other program that comes along with the CAP? Do you guys have adult programs or anything as well?
Yeah, we do have adult programs. I just Tuesday night ran an adult genealogy night, and it was really interesting, and the people said that they learned a lot about genealogy.
That's pretty cool. I wonder what I can learn about my genealogy. Who is Larry the library card before we had barcodes? I wonder.
Who knows?
That's great. So what is your favorite thing that you have learned from being a CAP youth intern?
My favorite thing I learned? That's a really hard one. I learned so much with this job.
Really?
Yes.
I think it must be a great job experience. Maybe I can be a CAP intern one day.
Just maybe, Larry. Maybe.
So how long have you been in the CAP program?
This is my third time being in the CAP program.
Wow. Joseph has been in the program for 3 years as well.
Yes, he has, and so has one other CAP worker named Quincy from Bayham.
I haven't met Quincy yet, but I'm really excited to go way out to the East End and see that library, too. Do you do lessons for children, too, or just the cyber camps?
Mostly just the cyber camps. The kids really like coming and playing all the games on computers and doing different things on there, like going to websites and watching videos.
That sounds like fun. What programs can you teach me how to learn? Do you teach people about how to use a computer without the internet, in terms of just wanting to type things or print things?
Yep, I teach people how to use Microsoft Word and Publisher. And PowerPoint. I love teaching PowerPoint because there's just so many different things you can do on there.
What's PowerPoint? I've never heard of that.
You can make slideshows on PowerPoint. I use it for all of my school projects. And I have made even posters on PowerPoint because I don't have Publisher at home. So I'll use that sort of to go back and forth between the posters.
Sounds like a pretty fun thing to do. Well, Brandee, would you mind giving me a tour of the Rodney Library?
Of course not.